Allah Azza wa Jal, He said that Laylatul Qadr, it ends matla' al-fajr, at matla' al-fajr, meaning it ends at the adhan of fajr. Now this is very interesting. Why did Allah Azza wa Jal tell us that Laylatul Qadr ends at fajr adhan? Even though it is very obvious that every single night ends at fajr time. Yani, everyone knows this. Why did Allah mention that Laylatul Qadr ends at fajr time? Even though we all know that every night ends at fajr and the day begins at fajr. You know, it's as though we are being told, make the most of every minute until the last minute, which is fajr time. Allahu Akbar. So it's, yani, look, if the adhan al-fajr, for example, where I live, adhan al-fajr is 4:15. It's as though we're being told, you have until 4:15. Laylat al-Qadr is until 4:15 a.m. You know, when you're doing an exam and the teacher is walking around and he says, you have 17 minutes left. You see how precise he is, 17 minutes left? What does that mean? Meaning every minute is precious, and you as a student, you're writing and every minute is precious. You're paying attention in every minute. So now when Allah says Laylatul Qadr is hatta matla' al-fajr, when Allah tells us Laylatul Qadr is until fajr time, what does that mean? Meaning keep going, don't stop, don't waste a second. Don't waste a second, you have until adhan al-fajr. So if adhan al-fajr in your country, yani as I told you, it's here, it's 4:15. It's as though I'm being told you have until 4:15 or until 4:16. That's how precise it is. That's what hatta mutla' al-fajr means. And why is this important to mention to you, my brothers? Because, yani my brothers and sisters in Islam, because people, what happens to them towards the end of the night of Laylatul Qadr? So they prepare their suhoor. Once they've eaten their suhoor, they're kicking back, sit down, you know, waste time, talk to others, and as though the night's finished. The night's not finished. Have your suhoor and quickly get back to worship. Quickly get back. Some Quran, some dua. Of course, the best thing you can do just before adhan al-fajr is al-istighfar. Engage in sincere, honest istighfar, seeking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's forgiveness.